Hi! In this video I'm going to show you how to set up Vienna Instruments Pro with Art Conductor in Cubase. First, I'm loading a preset in Vienna Instruments Pro. Let's go to the orchestra strings and load the violins. Note that Art Conductor is working with presets and not with matrices. The next step is to load the corresponding expression map. I'm going to the expression map setup, go to load, and to the Art Conductor folder. Inside the Art Conductor folder, you find the Art Conductor Cubase folder with the expression maps. From there, I go to the VSL folder and to the special editions, where I find the orchestra strings, and finally, I find the violins, and I take the attribute version. Open it, close the expression map setup, and choose the map I want to work with. And now I'm all set. Thanks for watching. I hope you found that helpful. Please subscribe to our channel. Have a good day. Bye bye.